Hello, we are the group from Japan, Philippines, and Taiwan. The title of our presentation is The Result of End. Our keyword is end. My name is Zyrene, and I have a question. How do you feel about this photo? Do you like it or not? They threw a can of tomato soup on a famous painting of Vincent van Gogh. I love Van Gogh, and I hate what the climate change activists did last October. I want to hear your opinion on this. Do you support them, or are you against them? Their activity is dangerous and disrespectful. They enforced to only choose one. They said, what is worth more, art or life? Well, that is a crazy question. My answer is that art gives energy for human beings and oil gives energy for the society. If you choose only one, we cannot make a happy and productive life. Once again, we need both. This goes same with the economic growth and environmental sustainability. Both are important. So, I hope you will remember these two goals from our SDGs. One is SDG number 9, industry, innovation, and infrastructure, and the other is SDG number 15, life on land. These two goals should work together perfectly, not contradict with each other.
Hello, high school students and university students. I am Atsana, a Nepalese student from Nihon Fukushi University. Do you know about Nepal? Yes, it's country of Mount Everest. It's awesome. We are living in the great nature and diligent people working hard. Taiwan and Japan are wonderful country. We need the same quality of life like your country. We love nature, but sometimes we must destroy partly of it. This is the way that Taiwan and Japan ever did. These social fundamentals like public transportation will be developed. It solves the traffic jam in Nepal. The roads are very bad and narrow. Sometimes it's for hours. What is the solution? We need subway, like KRTC in Kaohsiung. Yes, public transportation. For improving the transportation and CO2 emission problems, first, we suggest the increment of public transportation, like KRTC in Kaohsiung or JR Tokai in Nagoya. Second, widen more roads and highways. To keep the good relation between nature and human beings, we can do various things like if one tree is destroyed, two trees should be planted. You may say development or sustainability. No, I say development and sustainability.
Hello, I am Shunya from Isho University. This is a victim of water poison in Minamata. In Japan, 70s, heavy industrial waste caused poisoning liquid waste from factories. Around 2,000 died from disease caused by poisoned water. Please look at this picture. Do you like this picture? It shows water waste in 1970s that destroyed the seawater and harmed people's health and minds. We already learned to focus on economy first. In other words, we are economic animal. This have been killing the people in Japan in 1970s. To solve this problem, it takes more than 10 years to get back the clean water with technology and big budget. Picture in 2022. How do you feel? We need goals 9 and 5 to achieve this. Instead of choosing only one between economic growth or environmental sustainability, let us try our best to achieve economic growth and environmental sustainability.
COP27 always think about wonderful futures for both developed and developing countries. Well, what is COP? COP stands for Conference of the Parties. This year, they decided on a concrete action plan to support the developing countries. Number one, prepare funds to help developing countries build public transportations or electricity plant. Number two, using ICT education, we focus more on a learner-centered system. Taiwan, Japan, and the Philippines are islands. First and terrible thing is that we all easily forget the relation with the other part of the world. We, Taiwanese, Japanese, Filipinos, have the tendency to just think about our own personal issues. Cultural and language differences make it so much harder to think about international relations. Look, very interesting picture. How many countries are there? Can you guess? We are challenging weekly dialogue. We started 6 months ago and we have had 21 sessions so far. A lot. We have enough time to discuss economic and environmental issues. It creates ownership and achievement of responsibility of young generations for the future. Finally, our solution is to keep the connection beyond the network. What we are challenging now, to enhance the economy, quality of education is needed. We have been building up the online class-to-class connection to discuss these international issues. Number one, keep dialogue to talk about the issues of COP. Number two, keep the time of working and thinking together, overcoming the distance barrier, an obstacle. And number three, make digital contents and explain how to use it through conversations. That's all. Thank you.